Good morning, I'm Morgan Shutters. This is your MyHighPlains.com news update. In the news this morning, hundreds of motorcycles and toys, along with thousands of dollars, filled the streets of Amarillo, all to give kids a Merry Christmas. The 32nd annual Evelyn River Toy Run brought riders with toys in tow yesterday from Tripp's Harley-Davidson to the courts of Amarillo. It cost them either a toy, $10, or both to get in and enjoy food, drinks, and live music. Tripp's also held a blood drive and pre-Thanksgiving event this weekend. One other news this morning, Dr. Bob Robinson is entering the race for Randall County Commissioner. The part-time agricultural sciences professor at WT announced his intention to file for Commissioner Precinct 3 in the upcoming Republican primary. Dr. Robinson also spent 41 years at Texas AgriLife Extension Service before retiring. And if you're in or around Childress today, you'll have a chance to get a free mammogram. It's at Walmart from 10 to 1. As long as you meet a few requirements, you must be a Texas resident of the top 26 counties with proof of address, either uninsured or underinsured, have a photo ID and income verification or proof of assistance. Also, 360 people are looking to inspire others. They've spent the last 3 days reading the Bible aloud from start to finish. The Bible Reading Marathon is back for its 32nd year. The Amarillo Kiwanis Club, South, and Sunlink put it on for Thanksgiving and National Bible Week. Each member of 10-person teams read for 13 minutes at a time. The marathon wraps up today, and you can catch it on Sunlink Channel 95. One other news this morning, New York police say they've stopped a terror plot aimed at their city. Officials say the suspect planned to bomb police officers, post offices, and U.S. forces returning from Iraq and Afghanistan. The suspect is identified as Jose Pimentel. Investigators say the 27-year-old is a U.S. citizen. However, officers arrested Pimentel Saturday as they say he was finishing building a bomb. Pimentel faces a number of state charges, including conspiracy, first-degree criminal possession of a weapon as a crime of terrorism, and soliciting support for a terrorist act. And now for today's look ahead, Potter County and the City of Canyon commissioners will meet today. We'll let you know if anything comes from those. Also, we're heading to Clovis to give you an update about the town. And remember, you can get more news, weather, and more here on MyHighPlains.com, where we stream the news live. Also, you can get more from us on Facebook and Twitter. Just search for KMRNBC4. And a reminder, we're trying to get more fans for our Facebook page, so please like our fan page. For MyHighPlains.com news update, I'm Morgan Shutters.